are going to find you, you know, and charge you money because you didn't want to play our game. When I ran for president of the United States, the very first question in my very first press conference was, Mr. Bednar, what's your position on mandatory vaccinations? And because I hadn't become a diplomat yet, I was still an engineer, and the problem with engineers is that under moments of stress, you blurt out the truth. You know, they wanted to know how I felt about mandatory vaccinations. And so my response was, you bring the syringe, I'll bring my 45, we'll see who makes a bigger hole. And that's probably one of the most famous quotes that I've had.
I'll never forget it. I repeat it once in a while.
Mike, yeah, he's the guy that...
I've actually had a couple people come up to me and share that quote with me and then tell me that I can use it. If you like that, you can repeat that. Oh, thanks.
Any other thoughts, comments?
One last thing. I want to thank everybody for being here, first off, because this is how we change the world. If we're waiting for some world leader to do it, if we're waiting for some business leader, if we're waiting for some Hollywood or sports hero to do it, it's never going to happen. That's why I'm with We Are Change, because we are changers. You being here is the start of a new revolution, and this is only one battle in a major war. There are so many other battles being fought right now, and the fact that you're paying attention is the most important thing, and I want to applaud you, and I want you to stand to give yourselves a round of applause.
To those of you here, I would encourage all of us that feel these feelings in our hearts to never fail to teach. The last words of Wesley Price was, as he died, was, you teach, you teach, you teach. And I found teaching to be the most compelling thing that you can do. And it's free. It's something you can do with anybody that you care to share information with. And we know a lot of information that other people can really, 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 really benefit from. So never fail to teach and share the information we know about virus, or about the immune system, or whatever.